I'm really excited because I'm here at Weber Chevrolet and I'm standing next to the man whose name is on the building. This is Skip Weber and he's going to tell me all about why you should come to the dealer specifically to get your help to get your vehicle all good to go.
Here's the way I look at it. There's a lot of smart people out there and a lot of people have done a lot of research. But when you're sick, you're not going to go to just someone who's smart and done some research. You're going to go to a doctor who's been trained to handle the human body. Same way with the car. There's a lot of smart, talented mechanics out there, but when you have a car that's broken down or needs maintenance, you should go to the person who is trained by the builder and designer of the car. In this case, General Motors, Chevrolet. So our factory-trained GM technicians are by far the best and brightest people to touch your Chevrolet or GM car.
That's a really good way to put it. I think that's a really great analogy. I wouldn't just go to some random guy down the street to get my throat checked. I'd want to go to an actual doctor to get that taken care of.
Or to handle a pet, you want to go to a veterinarian. To handle your refrigerator, you go to a refrigerator repairman. The same way, and you'll go to the person who makes that refrigerator, or makes the computer, or makes the dishwasher, washing machine, whatever. That's the best person to repair it. Now, a lot of people say, well, you're just so much more expensive, and that's just absolutely not true. For all of your routine maintenance that you've been going over with the guys here, we are very competitive, if not cheaper, than our competition. When you get into a little bit trickier problems, sometimes the price may go up because our guys, being so well trained, might be a little bit more expensive, but also we are the people that will always put the General Motors part into the car. The same part that the car came with gets put into that. Sometimes people cut corners and don't do that. Well, maybe save you a few dollars, but
I feel like is that really worth it?
It's not worth it. It's not worth it. We see it all the time. We see problems that we have to unravel that are caused other places all the time just to save a few dollars up front.
Seems like it's one of those things where you just want the car done right the first time.
That's
by
right.
The people who know how to handle the car with the parts that came in the car. That kind of
absolutely
wraps it all
that
up.
Wraps it up perfectly.
Well, every time I've been here at Weber, everyone's been so wonderful to me. And it seems like you guys have a very strong grasp on customer service and just wanting the customer to get the best out of your dealership.
Absolutely. Our service department is designed to keep you happy and keep you coming back to buy. We're not here, our service is not built to make a bunch of money off you on service. We're here to keep you happy. And that's another reason why we're the best place to come.
Well, thank you so much, Skip.
You're very welcome.
So
nice to meet you.
I get to meet the Weber.
I'm the excited one.
And nobody knows your Chevrolet like your Weber Chevrolet certified technician. So come on in to your dealer whenever you need anything taken care of. When it comes to automobile maintenance, anything from oil changes to having your tires checked, just call the good people here at Weber Chevrolet. Or very simply, you can use your very cool app on your smartphone. You can even make your appointment straight from the app. Click on the right button, and Weber is just one click away.